Well, hey guys, it's me, Tammy Dover, your 80s music quiz book author. I have an exciting little box sitting here that just arrived, and I want to take the contents out and share them with you. I cut it ahead of time because I was afraid if I cut it on camera, I'd probably cut myself and bleed all over. So I spared you guys all the nastiness. So these are early copies of my upcoming book, Ultimate Mixtape, and you are gonna love it. And it's 246 pages full of fun. I call it a party in a book. So let's see what's inside. I'm gonna thank bookprintondemand.com for printing these for me. Make a mess on the floor there. Oh yeah. And here we have it. These are advanced review copies of this awesome book, like my author photo. Yeah. So you will be able to get your own copies, Christmas gifts, for gift for yourself. And right now they're available by pre-sale through ultimatemixtape.com, or you can go to totallycool80s.com. They'll both take you there. And I'm going to read you, oh yeah, the pre-orders are $5 off, so you can get it for $9.87 instead of $14.87. And I'll ship them to you when they're out. So let's see. We're gonna go to a chapter called The Old Songs. And this challenges you to come up with the name of the song based on a rewritten or descriptive title of it. So this is by Rick Springfield. And the clue is, never chat with someone you don't know. What's the real title? Don't talk to strangers. Yes. How about Aunt Becky on Full House, for example? It's Jessie's Girl. So let's go to a different section. How about, okay, this is called Never Too Much. I'll show you how it starts out here. And you simply have to determine how much something costs based on the lyrics of the song. So, how much are the chicks in the Dire Straits song Money for Nothing? They're free. Let's see, one more. Let me get you something fun. Okay, you need, this is a chapter called Somewhere Out There. I'm going to give you four song titles and you have to figure out where you are based on these song titles. Let's go, we'll go with an easy one. This is Learn to Smile, Tooth and Nail, Do It Clean, and Comfortably Numb. Based on these, where are you? The dentist office. There are 17 chapters in here. Some of them are more challenging than others. We have kind of more difficult section at the end I call the hardest part. And an answer key, of course. There are suggestions on how to play the game if you want to play in a party setting. So get your copy, ultimatemixtape.com. If you pre-order before November 18th, you'll save $5. And after November 18th, it'll be available online in bookstores all over the place. So stay tuned, subscribe if you want to know what's going on, and I appreciate you. Keep on rocking.